4 minutes after 6 o'clock, new from overnight, fire destroys a home in Bristol. It happened along Hyde Oakfield Road around 2 o'clock this morning, and crews say the family who lives there was not home at the time of the fire. The flames gutted the inside of the home, but no damage estimate is available at this time. No one was hurt. The cause of the fire is under investigation.